All right, and we're back, and it's vintage market days over here at the John T. Rhodes Recreational Center. Really good turnout. Managed to find some really cool vintage swizzle sticks, including one from the Tropicana. That's a cool find. Market was cool. I only got them swizzle sticks. There wasn't really anything else all that interesting. And we're headed out here to Conway. I don't know how I missed this before, guys. We're at Nye's Pharmacy. Does this historic pharmacy just look amazing and have pharmacy stuff? It's got a counter, guys. We have a fountain, an actual fountain and counter right here, right in Conway, that somehow I guess I just never really realized that we had. I'd see the pharmacy all the time, didn't realize I had all this. Let's check it out. Let's go.
Go.
even like the pediatrician across the street.
Super cool building.
Now, this is right in the heart of downtown Conway, basically. But yeah, the architecture, man, the signs, and a real functioning soda fountain. We're getting some cheeseburgers. It's a good day. Super cool counter guy, too. Very nice, very friendly. We need more of this. So nice pharmacy. How do we like the burgers?
Yum.
Really, really good burger. They butter and toast the buns. Really, really good patties. I mean, I just got a plain with ketchup and I got a tomato, and you said the tomato was actually good tomato too. So
don't get the double, you won't need it.
Yeah, it's good. Massive. And cheap. I mean, cheaper than McDonald's.
Oh yeah.
So not too bad. So now we find ourselves back at the L.W. Paul Living History Farm. Mom's never been here before.
Nope.
So I figured I'd take her. This is Ma's, where I got like most of my appreciation for how to do things the old school way. Cause she would teach me how to do things the old school way when I was coming up. And always because one day, what, the dishwasher might break, right? The laundry machine might break. You always gotta know how to do things by hand. Mm-hmm. All right, let's head in.
South blues. I'm almost halfway to heaven. The snow is falling, but still I can see fields of cotton calling to me. My window faces the south, and though I am far from the Swanee, I'm never frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south. I'm almost halfway to heaven. Snow is falling, but still I can see fields of cotton calling me.
The hogs have gotten so much bigger. They were just tiny little babies last time we were here.
I'm never frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south. My window faces the south.
Hidden deep in the valley, among the pine trees half forlorn. And there on a sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born.
Boom, 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 boom.
All the chapel bells were ringing in the little valley town. And the song that they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love. There's a village hidden deep in the valley, beneath the mountains high above.
Yeah, so you can spit in church. This is a little chapel building they built recently. I've never actually been in here before. It's really nice. I know sometimes they'll do little services or concerts where they'll play traditional folk music. It's fun.
Really
All right, so Ma's telling me those are the original pews and pulpit from that swap church that they had the picture of in there. It's pretty cool. Another fun day at the farm. Showing Ma around all the crazy stuff. And of course, her and Walt got to talking.
Okay.
So, you feel this would work?
It's watering and sandy at the same time.
As bad as I am.